the program is very effective. It leads us to positive thinking. And by positive thinking, we can master our mind. All you have heard that we have to master our mind and we have not to become the slave of the mind. By meditation, by prayers, by relaxation, we can control our mind. In Gita, Lord Krishna has explained to Arjuna, yes, mind is more stronger than the wind, but by practice, you can control it. So this program will benefit all.